Voices stray in the common ground where they could meet.